For the CME Group, this is Danny Riley on today's Cash Close. You know what we got to say? Sell bonds, buy S&Ps, because that's exactly what this is doing. We're seeing here. And we also want to mention one of our favorite trading rules, Counter Trend Friday. You know, the ESC, the mini S&P, made a low at 1736 half in Globex. And then it opened up at 1744 even, higher than the Globex low. Off the Globex low, we've rallied 26.5 handles, and we're just making highs right now. And off the day low right now, we're up 22.5, 23 handles. It's been clearly a washout to the upside. The high of the day in the S&P just came in. I can't believe this, the late Friday rip. The S&P just traded all the way up to 1768 even. Let's see, the low came in on the open at 1744 even. And last, like I said, right now we're 1766.80. We're up 21.6 handles. Total volume, we've got 1.85 million minis traded, and we've got 2,000 big S&Ps traded in the pit. MOC, in the broader market, we had a billion to buy, and in the SPX, we had 1.8 billion to buy. So obviously, what's going on here is you're seeing selling in the bonds, and it's being put to work right into the stock market. On Monday, we've got is Veterans Day, and everything down here is closed except for the commodities and the S&P, and we're open all day long. Now, last but not least, I want to do a little shout out to the pit bull. The pit bull's rule about looking for a low on the Thursday or Friday before the expiration has been a key rule that Mr. Topp's been following for many years. And it proved itself again this week. Now, we will say that we've got a lot of help from the bond market today. But at the end of the day, it doesn't matter where it comes from. As long as the rule works, it works. And we're going to leave it like that. Now, Jason Carter here just said a couple minutes ago, we're setting up to take out these contract ties. And it sure looks like that. We're going to leave it like that. We'll see you on the opening print on Monday.